Good morning. Can you believe that August is already here? You know what that means. It's back to school. That's right, this month's theme is all about education. I'm Brad Rupert. I get to host this edition of Grandview News because I serve on the Jeffco School Board. Here's everything you need to know in 2 minutes or less. Are you ready to network? Join us for Business After Hours next Thursday, August 10th, at Gallery 1874 here in Old Town Arvada. This event's designed to help you bridge the introduction gap and grow your network. Please register online at arvadachamber.org and make sure to bring plenty of business cards. Mark your calendars for August 18th, our next Third Friday Breakfast. This breakfast will focus on, you guessed it, education. Join us for an informative update from Jefferson County Superintendent Jason Glass and other school board members. Don't miss out on the chance to stay informed on your community. Visit the Chamber website today and register. Are you ready to be the ball? The annual golf tournament's coming up on August 25th. There are still foursomes available, so grab your buddies, come out for some fun in the sun. Not a golfer? Not a problem. There are still sponsorship opportunities left and other ways to get involved. Visit arvadachamber.org for more information. Don't miss your chance to win big and give back. This year, the Building a Better Arvada raffle will benefit the schoolhouse at Two Ponds. There are over $5,000 in prizes, and you don't have to be present to win. Tickets are on sale until August 25th. Visit arvadachamber.org to purchase your tickets today. Don't forget, if there's anything you need, don't hesitate to reach out to any of the Chamber team. They are always happy to help. Thanks for watching and have a great rest of your day.